everyone a warm welcome on what is a glorious night for football. Perfect playing conditions. I'm Derek Ray, and sharing commentary with me, as usual, is Stuart Robson. And no question, this ought to be a game that gets pulses racing. Stuart, what are your expectations for today?
Thanks, Derek. Well, often we talk about the tactics, the
Oh, big opportunity! And a goal! An early boost for them. The first goal of the game. They're off and running.
Well, here it is again. What a good build-up this is. Quick, incisive passing, clever movement, and all done at pace, which led to a simple finish. That's a real joy to watch.
1-0 then. On the ball, Fernandez. Matthews. The referee correctly decided to play advantage. Matthew. On the ball, Fernandez. They've lost it, and he's broken free. And a goal! The quick 1-2, and they've turned this game on its head. 2-0 here, and the ball is moving again. Kuipers. Check. Matthew. Fernandez with it. Defensive Brazilians to shut them down. Nikolov. And Lions moving the ball forward with purpose. Well, not giving the opposition a look in. That strong play. Well, pressing really high. I think you've got to conclude that was good refereeing. A free kick in the end after initially playing advantage, but it just wasn't there. Kuipers. Pasquale. Valenciaga. Well, nicely cut out. Now, what can they do with the ball? Chances on. Oh, that is outrageously spectacular. Well, a flair for the dramatic, to say the least. We'll be replaying that one over and over again for a long time to come. This is looking rather comfortable for them. 3-0. Here's Fernandez. Matthew. Valenciaga. Could be troublesome. Very quick thinking there. Nikolov. Addy. A delicious piece of skill. Might be able to get in behind the defence. A decisive clearance it was. Valenciaga. Tyler. Could be dangerous. Oh, the threat is there. Fine tackle there to prevent the chance. Martin.
Well, you can tell what the fans think of that decision. They're certain it should have been a penalty.
trying to really get at the opposition here. Well, he stopped them in their tracks. Valenciaga. Matthews. And teammates around him. Delivering it into the box. An alert piece of defending. Nikolov. Coutinho. Bad challenge, and now it's up to the referee in terms of what to do next. And following the infringement, a caution.
Yeah, no surprise there. That was always going to be a booking.
Well, on the cusp of the halftime interval, and I think it's fair to say they're enjoying this away day. Stuart, what have you made of what you've seen?
Well, when they play like this, they're such a good team to watch. Their passing, movement and finishing have been of the highest quality. If they continue to play at this pace for the rest of the game, who knows how many they could score.
Pasquale. Here's Jordan. Kuipers. Valenciaga. Well, the stoppage time situation. 1 minute here. Oh, stylish ball. What can they do now? So the whistle then, we're up the halfway stage in this match. So the two teams have switched around, and the second half is underway. An incisive pass. Great defending. Habib. That's an effective cross, end at the back post. Pretty comfortable piece of defending. And clears the danger. Well, a successful intervention, winning the ball back. And the counter-attack is on, options available. Do they have the guile to open up the defence? Well, fine reading of the situation. Addy. It looks promising. And played in. Well, he failed to get it away properly. Danger averted for now. Valenciaga. Did well to win the ball back. Habib. Moving forward effectively. And it's still on for him. Habib. Martin. Morganella. Not a great pass. Here's Jordan. Matthews. Onto Jordan. Barenciaga. No worries for the keeper. Now, options are plenty. Just not looking confident in possession. Coutinho. Habib. Nikolov. Excellent vision. Well, the truth of the matter is, she didn't really make the goalkeeper work very much at all. On to Jordan. Czech. Minutes to go in this one. Barenciaga. It's with Fernandez. Matthews. On to Jordan. Matthew. Czech. And a good challenge to bring that attack to an end. Habib. Coutinho. And beating her opponent. Nikolov. Shea. And he read it superbly. Here's Jordan. Czech. On the ball, Fernandez. Kuipers. And a decent delivery. Well, no damage done. Aware of the threat, solving the problem. Very quick thinking there. And the counter looks on here. Options available. Oh, he's gone for goal. And he read it really well. Fine save. Short corner it is. A cross there that was decidedly ordinary. Well, credit for that piece of ball winning. Now, what can she do next? And a good take under duress there. Matthews. Slipshod passing. Rats pressing high to win the ball. He's managed to lose his marker. The delivery towards the back post. Oh, goodness me, he's hit the post. And so the referee blows for full time, and it goes down as a victory for the visitors.
Well, it was a
They've lost it. Chances on.
Oh, that is outrageously spectacular. Well, a flair for the dramatic, to say the least. We'll be replaying that one. Oh.